Hello folks, today I'm gonna make use of these old trusses from the old porch and see if I can make a porch swing out of them. I have a picture in my head, so let's see how it goes. I'm cutting an angle at 15 degrees for the backrest. Yeah, I measured out 70 centimeters from the end, and I used this to make like an arch or a bit of a circle, and this is going to be the stencil for the rest of them. Yeah, I found these in the grass. But they are pressure treated, so there's nothing wrong with them. I'll continue tomorrow. I sanded it down and I plan to give it the black oil, and all these are going to be on the seat and on the backrest, and they are going to be golden. And I haven't cut these down because I don't know how high I want them, and I want to make them in an arch at the top. So I'll wait till I've put all these small pieces here. Here's the collar, and it's gonna be black even if it's blue. Hej, Smilla. Hej. You don't want the boss lady with black oil in the fur. No. No black stains in the coat. Second coat. Thank you. I've been in doubt if I should use screws or nails, but I decided on thin nails. Now just need to get, I need to find some hemp rope to hang it. I was in the local lumber yard and they only had nylon rope in white and blue, and it's not good. So I need to drive around 120 kilometers out and back. No, 60 out, 60 back. To a big city. So yeah, I'll do that tomorrow, and until now this is done. Found the rope, and I was afraid I should buy at least 30 meters or so, but this pack came in 15 meters and I reckon I need around 10-12 meters or something, so it's perfect. That was really cheap. It can take 500 kilos and it's 14 millimeters thick. Now I just need to adjust this and hang these in the wall or in the trusses, and I'll take it from there.
really nice.